Hello there. Welcome to the behind the scenes video of Like That. And remember to sanitize often.
No, genuinely.
The first look is a fun little 1-2, and we're going to a newsagent. Let's go. Don't want no one. Let's go. Right, but there's something about you got me changing my mind like that. I don't waste time no more. I know what's right and wrong. Won't find. Hello, now we are in the fun news agents. There's an artist called Namjoon Paik who is chef's kiss, and I'm basically super inspired by him. So he uses a lot of like CCTV in his work. This is the only in real life location. Everything else is on a little cheeky green screen. It's really exciting. This is actually my first in real life shoot. Oh, we have to go. Follow me. This way, Crystal Moon. But the thing is, if you don't have time to go to the gym, just mix it in. Cut to treadmill. Oh, I've been such a mess. My heart, it needs a rest. Cause I won't break away from being broken. On a green screen, it's essentially magic, because the green will not be available for our eyes in the actual video. So I'm essentially walking in midair. I'm floating. I'm a magician. It's magic. Shooting on a green screen because you can't see what's gonna be there. Like, you're on a cloud, and I'm literally like, wow. So Alexander's in LA, so obviously with COVID, Miss Rona, we cannot film together. One of the reasons we wanted to do a green screen is because, one, I'm obsessed with it, and two, it's really easy to kind of cut people in and out. It's super weird, like, performing and then being told the, you know, what's happening around you. Like, you know what, I feel like I'm in like a year 8 acting lesson, but I love it. It's a wrap on the music video. I'm so excited to see it, and I'm so excited for you to see it.
You guys are legends. Thank you for watching.
It's gonna end upwards. Legendary.